Hi, I'm Ariana from Crafting Happiness, and today I'm going to show you how to crochet a slip knot. Pick your yarn with the end towards you and wrap it around two fingers, like so. Now use the third one to hold it in place, or you can just leave it loose, it doesn't matter. Insert your hook below the first loop and over the second and just pull. And now just pull the ends, and this will create an adjustable loop, like so. And this is how you make a slip knot.